Oh, it's recording. Hey guys, hey friends. I'm live, I'm recording. What's going on? How are you? Welcome back to another one of my videos. Oh my gosh, I am on a roll. I'm just trying to crank as much content out there for you guys as possible so that you are entertained for as long as possible. If you do not know who I am, my name is Noel, Noel Harris. Thank you so much for tuning in to my channel, this video right now. If you are not a subscriber, please subscribe. I'm so close to my goal of 500 and it will help me if you guys subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell notification, the post notifications, so you are the first viewers to tune into my video as soon as I drop content, okay? Please, I'll give you like a moment to subscribe, alright? A moment to subscribe. One, two. Okay, the moment has passed, so you're a subscriber now. Hi friend, we are officially friends. Nice to meet you. Drop your name down in the comments section and where you're from and who you are and a little introduction about yourself, because I'm legit wanting to make some new real friends. So please, let's be friends. I'm going to be reacting to another Rosalia video today. I am new to the Rosalia fan base, the Rosalia family. What is like her fan base name? Like what do they call the Rosalia fan club people? Like what do they, are they called the Roses? I don't know. What are they called? Because I want to be a part of them. I want to join the fan club, all right? I've definitely heard this song before. Yo por ti, tu por mi. And I've never seen the music video before. And I don't know Spanish. I do live in South Florida, so I'm constantly surrounded by Spanish. I know a few Spanish words, but I cannot completely understand Spanish. So I think I'm gonna need help translating this video. So drop comments down below in the comment section. Translate this video. Let me know like what is the meaning behind the video. Like what's the storyline? If there is a storyline, what is she saying? What is he saying? What is going on? I actually have no idea who Ozuna is. I don't know who Ozuna is. Never seen him before, but I've obviously heard his voice because I've heard this song, and this song is so groovy. Like, I'm also I choreograph sometimes. I make up dances, and I put on little performances and concerts at a improv theater, villain theater, here in South Florida. And I would love to choreograph this number one day. Like put a dance to this song because it's just so good. Yeah, so let's get into the video. Let me see what this is all about. Rosalia. Oh, the black and white, pretty. Oh, I love that outfit. I like how it looks behind the scenes. It looks behind the scenes. Her nails! Yes. Wow. That floral outfit. She went in. Ooh. Is that Ozuna? Okay. Wow, look at her in that car. Okay, I think I like Ozuna. I like him.
Que tú son muy brujería, ni es que quién lo diría, cantando.
love that floral. They're close. They're on a date? They actually look really good together. Like, they would make a bomb couple. She's really driving. I really like that ending with all the dancers. Directed by Klicka? Wow. That song is very popular down here in South Florida, but I've never seen the music video before. I really enjoyed that. I loved the two-piece floral outfit thing that was going on right there. I really loved the two-piece floral outfit. Everything seemed so like hazy, or not hazy, but like grainy. Like the film quality was like grainy. Like I guess like it was an homage to like old school film quality, because like there was a lot, it started off, you know, black and white, and then it went on to the floral look, but everything still felt like grainy and behind the scenes, and like just a little rough around the edges, but not in a bad way, in an artistic way. It was an artistic liberty to do something like that, and I very much appreciated it. Rosalia, she surprises me. She can do this thing where she's like super aggressive, but then she can be super soft at the same time. And that is just hard to be so versatile like that, to show both sides of your character in like one video or just in a few songs. That is very powerful. I can see how she's like changing the Latin world music industry like little by little each day. She's just very smart, or her team behind her is very smart, like all of them. Everything about Rosalia is extremely smart. Ozuna, I know nothing about him. I still don't know much about him, but wow, he looks good, and I thought that him and Rosalia would make a good couple. I'm shipping them. Just a little bit. I'm low-key shipping them. I'm like, what? They looked really good when they were like sitting across the table on that date, the fake date in the music video, whatever it is. And she was wearing the cheetah coat, the little cheetah striped coat, whatever. I was like, tiger stripe, whatever. I was like, whoa, they actually look pretty good together. And believe it or not, Ozuna, I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, I don't know much about the Latin music industry, but Ozuna so far is the first, artist that I've seen that is kind of like, you know, Afro-Spanish, you know, he has a little bit of black in him. So that was like, okay, you know, I saw like his curly hair and I was like, all right, cool. Like, you know, the Latin music industry is, you know, diverse. They're not just, you know, just in like one little corner pocket. I know like Becky G has been slaying the game. I know that's like out of nowhere, sorry. But it's only because I'm familiar with Becky G. She started off here in the States. She was in California and she did some song that used some of J-Lo's, she sampled some of one of J-Lo's song, I think like Jenny from the Block. She sampled Jenny from the Block, sorry. She sampled that song and then she made it her own, and that's when I was discovered to Becky G, like eons ago, years ago. And then I just thought, you know, she fell off the face of the map. But it turns out she fell into the Latin music industry, and she's up there with Rosalia and J Balvin and Maluma, like all of them. So like, that's pretty awesome. But anyways, this is about Rosalia. Don't know where that Becky G tangent came from. I guess I gotta do some Becky G reaction videos. If you wanna see me react to something Becky G or more Rosalia, please drop a comment down below in the comment section letting me know what song I should start off with, what I should do. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you've made it this far, like I've said in some of my other videos, you must like me. You have to have liked me if you've made it this far to the end of the video. So do me a favor, pretty please, subscribe. Just click the button. It's very quick and simple to do. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, post notifications, and meet me back here the next time I post a video, okay? I'll be looking out for your comments, and thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see y'all later. Bye.